Hello, so today, guys, we are gonna see how we can do the smash, the special moves of Sendo, the smash, without using the special moves. So. Without using the combination or doing the special moves, basically you have to use the positioning of Sendo to actually do the smash, but without using the special combo. And in this way you can do the smash with every character, even Miyata, I don't know. Itagaki, everyone can do it, so he'll let you see. So the classic smash of Sendo is like that. You do it like that. I press the right button and the special combo. You then have the normal smash that this. So for doing it without using the special mode, you have to get in position into the right. Then you have to do an uppercut in this position, like this. Okay. See? It's like that, but in this position, and that's the smash. See, it's not like the combo, but it's technique with this. Okay, it's see, it has the same effect, and you can do this with every character, and it doesn't even consume stamina to do this. So see. Just get in a good position and okay, let's try it again. Okay, let's get in position. See? See? It's very good, and you don't even have to do the special moves. You just do an uppercut with a left, but you do it in this position and then uppercut. It's pretty effective. Okay, so let's try to do it with Miyata, so you can actually see that you can do it even with every character. So Miyata, it's not famous for his smash, so let's see. The same should be okay. Let's go. Let's speed up a bit.
Round one.
So now same thing. It's across, but with the right button, press it together like this. So, okay, lift. Let's go like that. Let's get in position and let's do this. You see, with every character, is the attack that it's a bit different. See, you have to do little slightly different of Sendo. It's more of a see, it's more short, because it's not good at doing it, obviously it's a different character, so, but you can do it, see, so, you know, can have, just have, let's see if I can. See? It's not very effective, but you can do it. Okay. So Miyata has another special move that is not described, and in the next video I'm gonna let you see it and gonna explain how he can do the counter, not the jot counter, that is his unique special move. He has only that, but you can even do his cross counter, because if you look at the damage that he can do with this, is actually his special move. So next video he'll try to do Miyata. Thanks, and don't forget to subscribe, and see you later.